What's the biggest oversight when buying a new home? Well, the house appraised, the well and septic inspections passed, you packed, you moved, and now you're in your new beautiful home. What have you forgotten? The locks. You forgot to change the locks on the house. You have no idea if your neighbor has the key, if Uncle George has the key. You don't even know if you got all the keys from everyone. So write this down. The first thing you do post-closing in possession is change your locks.